It's a huge stain. During the brewing session, the 5,000 liter container reached a temperature of about 100 degrees Celsius.
I think it's a good cliffhanger.
We used them to heat up the mixture of water and cereal in the plastic tanks of the cup. Here, crushes wheat and malted barley. Brewers attach great importance to the crushing of cereal. If cereals are crushed too finely, they hamper fit drink. If they are not fine enough, production decreases.
Thank you.